सो हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
वेरी गुड। वेल सो चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट द ग्लो एंड व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट थिंग्स दे आर ऑन आवर ग्लो। ठीक है, वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन इन द क्लास ऑलरेडी। यू हैव ऑल्सो सम नॉलेज रिलेटेड टू दिस ग्लो एंड नाउ I will again demonstrate this, how a glow works. Yes sir, how a glow works, I will demonstrate it. So this is the glow. Why do we need a glow? Yes.
Sir, to look at places on the earth.
To look at places on the earth. Very good. Very good. क्या बोल रहे हैं सर? ठीक है. So to look at places on the earth. Beside this, what is the definition for the globe? What is the definition for the globe? Can you tell me what is the definition for the globe? Yes, I am.
Sir, globe is a miniature model of the earth in which the oceans, countries, etc. are located in their right position and shape.
Very good, very good. So, globe is a miniature model of the earth. It is just a sample, as Aryan said, it is right. I will get back to you with another question. Okay, so here we can look at the oceans, the different water bodies, right? Again, the continents, mountains, all that thing. Okay, we can look at here. So, beta, in the globe, we have some lines, right? Some line of references. Okay, so we have basically two types of lines on the surface of the earth. Can you tell me what are the two types of lines?
Sir.
My children, remember, you just raise your hand, otherwise there will be echo, it will not be audible. Okay, Samyak want to say. Okay, Samyak, stand up. Yes.
Sir, longitudes and latitudes.
There are two types of line. They are longitudes and latitudes. Okay, very fine. Thank you. Who can tell me what are the latitudes and what are the longitudes? There are two types of lines. They are called, as you said, latitudes and longitudes. Let me tell you. What are the latitudes? You tell me. What are the latitudes?
Sir, the latitudes are the vertical lines which connect the two poles. No, sir. Which go around the earth in a vertical manner.
In a vertical. Not vertical.
Horizontal.
Shivam, again, you try. What are the lines? How do they run? The latitudes decreases. They are led towards the pole. And it become a dot when it reaches to the pole. South pole and north pole are two dots on our surface. They are simply two dots on our surface. Am I understood?
Yes, sir.
Very good. So, beta, in every degree we have one line. In every degree we have one line. So, we have 90 degree in the pole. In the north pole, and we have
90.
Another 90 degree in the south pole. In every degree, there is an imaginary latitude. There is an imaginary
latitude.
Beta, these are not the real line. These are all imaginary. The globe also an imagination.
Yes.
And why do we create such imagination? Because we want to understand our art. So we have created this globe. So we have created this sample of globe. Okay, my children?
Yes, sir.
So in every degree there is one latitude. So we have 179 latitudes in all, excluding both the dots, both the poles. Am I understood?
Yes, sir.
Again. 1 degree equal to how many minutes?
Four minutes.
1 degree equal to 4 minutes. Okay, so the latitudes on the top side of the equator is marked with N. Marked with the value N. And the latitudes down to the equator are marked with S. Okay? And if it is, suppose one is a key, if you are pointing a particular location on Earth's surface, it is not necessary that all the points shall be in a particular degree. It may be some minutes, hai na? Some minutes bhi ho sakta hai. So, sometimes you have to say so and so degree and so minutes. For example, India is located in the northern hemisphere between the degree 8 degree 4 minute to 37 degree 6 minute. 37 degree 6 minute. Okay? So apart from latitudes, we have also some other line, the vertical line that run touching both the pole. They are called
longitudes.
And my children, remember, they are also marked with degree and minutes. They are also marked with degree and minutes. And one strange thing about longitude is that all the longitudes are equal in length.
Yes, sir.
Equal in
length.
Sare ke sare ek hi length hota hai. And they are not complete spherical. They are semi-spherical. They are semi-spherical. Just imagine this. This is semi-spherical. Okay? And why do they have same length? Tell me again. Because all the longitude on Earth touch both the poles. Very good, beta. Very nice. Again, let me tell you about it. So, for our own comfortability, right? For our own comfortability, we have again divide our Earth into two hemispheres. Another two imaginary hemisphere और दो तो two imaginary hemisphere में हम इसको divide किए हैं and they are the
eastern hemisphere and western hemisphere.
They are the eastern hemisphere and western hemisphere. Okay, so all the countries of the world one day sat together and decide which line should be considered the main line? Which line should be considered as the main line? And one suggestion was taken that the line which is passing through London in England, you know, major city of London. Okay, that line is considered as the main line. It is also called
Prime meridian.
And the prime meridian also called which meridian?
Greenwich meridian.
And the Greenwich meridian again divide our Earth into two imaginary hemispheres. They are east hemisphere and west hemisphere. The area which lies east of the Greenwich are called Eastern Hemisphere. On the area which are located on the western side is called Western Hemisphere. So thereby, in our Indian context, in which hemisphere we are in? In which hemisphere? We are in Eastern Hemisphere. We are in?
Eastern Hemisphere.
We are in Eastern Hemisphere. Understood, Shivam beta? Yes, we are in Eastern Hemisphere. So, our Earth rotates from west to
east.
Our earth rotates from west to
east.
Okay, west to
east.
Like this. See, it is moving west to
east.
So green hole is here. If suppose maan lijiye green hole, I can show you. If it is, you just imagine here, right?
It rotates anti-clockwise.
It rotated anti-clockwise. Right. So the green hole meridian is there, but let me show you. It is not pointed here, okay, my child? It's not pointed here. Yeah? But this is here. 0 degree, yeah. 0 degree. Greenwich meridian is there.
Yes, sir.
So this is the Greenwich meridian. And if it is moving where eastward from west to east. So who is coming to the sun? Who is facing earlier? India facing earlier or England?
Sir, India.
Who is facing earlier?
India.
So India is ahead of Greenwich or behind Greenwich? So the area is facing the sun earlier than the Greenwich. We are facing the sunlight earlier than the
Greenwich.
So we are ahead of the time of Greenwich meridian. Am I understood?
Yes, sir.
So suppose manage if it is 12 noon in England, what will be the time in India?
5:30.
Okay. Okay, so children, we are ahead of the Greenwich time. We are ahead of 5 hours and 30 minutes ahead of Greenwich time. Am I understood so far?
Yes.
So what are you ahead? And so we are ahead of this Greenwich time, and the places, the regions of the earth which are on the western side, on the western side of the Greenwich will behind the time.
Yes, sir.
Behind the time. We will be ahead and they will be
behind.
Our India is located at a distance of 68 degrees 7 minutes to 97 degrees 25 minutes. So thereby we have 5 hours and 30 minutes ahead of the Greenwich time. So how many, next question, how many lines are there, how many vertical lines are there on the earth surface?
Sir, E60.
Huh, Vaishnavi, yes. Tell me.
So there are 360.
There are 360 in all. There are 360 longitudes in all.
Sir, 180 east,
180 degrees in the
east
and 180 degrees in the
east.
Yes, but let me tell you one surprising thing. Okay, 180 degrees in the east and 180 degrees in the west are the same line.
Yes.
They are counted twice.
Yes, sir.
They are counted twice. 180 degree east and 180 degree west is the same line. Is the same line. They are counted from eastward, east to 180 degree. They are again counted westward, it is again 180 degree. So we have 360 degree in all. We have 360 lines in all. So beta, this was a very small video, maybe a big video, I don't know. It's a video related to longitudes and
latitudes.
And this longitudes and latitude tell us about the different places on the
earth.
There are many places in the earth locating in the same latitudes. There are many places on earth locating in the same longitudes. But they could be different when we make a grid system. When we make a
grid system.
Okay? Because their degree will be different. Their degree will be
different.
Okay? So this was all about latitudes and longitudes. Latitudes are the horizontal line and longitudes are the vertical line. So can you do it any question or ask in the exam?
Yes.
Latitudes and longitudes.
Yes.
Okay. And I hope my children are very, very much curious about all this, and they can make it happen beautifully. So beta, with this we now complete our video. This will be your second video, and next time if next time you come up with any project, we will again demonstrate. So say bye with the video. Just don't make noise.